sometimes ideas keep coming, and they keep coming and coming and coming, and many more follow. So the sheer exuberance of ideas, abundance of it, makes you think, am I discovering something great? Become good at it, good at playing the game of discovering something new. The answer lies probably in time. The time can only tell if they're good ideas and if the exuberance leads to any real discovery that are worthwhile.